got on the meet, the coaches agreed to the event here, so it's going to put a little extra pressure on the timers here, because after this soon as I am, they're going to have to go down to the other end, because it's a 150 backstroke. And then we'll be back to this end for a 2 or 3 star relay. And switch back down to 53 and 150 fly, 150 grab, 153. So officials will make sure that the timers are in the assigned location at which end of the pool. They're going to have to be switching around as we go through the line. Elizabeth Isaacson in lane 2 for Georgia, lane 1 for Georgia. Zoe Summer for ASU in 2. Mia Rinto in 3 for Georgia. Nina Maluka for the Sun Devils in 4. Zoe Hartman in 5 for the Georgia. She's on the lead already, and you'll never see took over and essentially decided to make a relay with her rest up lane, and she is out front already in lane 5. Georgia McMahon also signed rest up for Sun Devils in 6. The Georgia team is 7, and Sun West 90 for ASU in 8. We have Zoe Hartman on the lead going into the breaststroke. But she's seeing Hartman right now is going to be the structure. Zoe Hartman is going to pick up the win. After the DQ for the Bulldogs. The 14-217-1. Couple excellent changes there. I believe Maluka was 216+. At the World Championship for the first 40, 217 way. Excellent job.